So you can see all the liquid coming out in the mince now. So I'm going to chuck in 3 tablespoons of flour. There's the flour in. I'm going to stir all that in quickly. Be back in a minute because I need both hands. Right, so that's the flour all stirred in. Now add in the stock. And loads of Worcester sauce, about a tablespoon and a half. Give it a nice spicy flavour. That should do. Give it another stir. Sorry for the dogs, you can hear barking outside. That's because they can hear me. There's the mince in the pie dish cooling. Got that flour ready to roll the pastry out. It's preheating. Rolled my pastry out, it's been in the fridge. I'll try and get it on the thing. Now I've egg washed it now. I'm now going to put it in that oven for about 40 minutes. Heavy. There it is, 180 fan assisted oven, 40 minutes. I've got to turn this up a bit. I'll be back soon. Look at that. Mince, beef, and onion pie. I think it needs a couple more minutes, Kim. Put it in another couple of minutes. So there we go. Should be done now. Yes, look at that. Doesn't that look good, people? Puff paste was a bit of a letdown. Not quite puff, never mind. It smells brilliant. Inside of my pie, Darren's homemade mince and onion pie, homemade pastry, everything. Meant to be puff pastry, didn't quite puff up, but it still looks nice.